Abby, these last 4 years have gone by in a minute. It seems impossible that you are already wrapping up your time at Quinnipiac and getting ready to move on. We are so excited that this time around you get to have all the celebrations that you missed when you graduated high school. Pride is used a lot at times like this, and I wish I could think of a stronger word to describe how we feel about you and all that you've done at Q. Rugby and the chance to play for a D1 team drew you to Quinnipiac for sure, but you're taking home with you so much more. All the hard work, all the long hours, the tears and the laughs, we are just so happy that you chased your dream and that you got to experience all of it. You have a huge rugby family in Minnesota, and they love to joke and say that you were born on the side of a rugby pitch. Rugby is in your blood and it's part of who you are. It always has been and it always will be. You jumped into rugby like you jump into everything in your life. Feet first and with your whole heart. But watching you grow with Coach Carlson and with the team these past 4 years, we've noticed that now you've also found your voice.
Q's environment has been really good for you, Abby. We've seen highs and lows, ups and downs, but the experience you've needed for real life successes after you leave the university and move on to become a nurse in the Navy. We are so proud of your accomplishments on and off the field.
And along the way, Abby, you found your people, your lifelong friends who will be with you forever. Friendships forged by fire. Remember that? Endings can be hard and they can be emotional, especially for people who, like you, lead with their heart. So we know that these next few weeks are going to be tough. But as you put on your Bobcat jersey and you take the pitch for that one last time, please know how proud we are of you. What you've achieved is absolutely amazing. You are absolutely amazing. We love you.
We love you, Abby.